Hello.
I still remember that.
I've got the video here. She's purring already. Lydia, come here. Wait.
You want to get lit now?
Yeah, if you can.
Authorized?
You say it's okay.
Can I buff up?
Oh yeah, cool. It's rough as you like. It is. You're beautiful. Oh, lovely. Good girl.
Okay, yes. I don't mind.
Yeah. Keep your hands straight like that. Yeah, just okay. Like that.
There's more flesh there. You can eat that bit.
Lily!
She's purring loudly now.
Yeah.
Farts everywhere.
It's beautiful. Aren't you? Beautiful. You're purring. Aren't you?
Come on, come. Come, Eric. Come, Eric. I'm going to block it. I'm going to block it. I'm going to
ranger in front of his AK-47. It's got 15 rounds in the holster apparently. Never had to use them. There they are over there. Getting closer. It's the old wildebeest, white rhino, warthogs, fumbatiek, lion king and all that.
They eat people. you can take pictures on the background. You give one of you, one of your friends, they come here, I take you a picture.
Mm-hmm. Is he in the picture?
No.
Apparently they're docile. Oh, that's the baby one I can see now.
Yeah.
But it's older, so that's a year old. Mm-hmm. 2 years. Oh, it's a boy, that one. I can tell.
This was born.
Mickey the Adventurer Palmer, Victoria Falls, from Zimbabwe side. We'll get up close and personal with a mist, and we're going to have a free shower, Zimbabwean style. And apparently that's the viewing platform just down there, and that's as far as you can get from here.
You can even feel the mist splashing against her body, against her arms. Only a tiny bit. If you look carefully, you can just about see the raindrops forming on top of the sunglasses. And on the screen, the smartphone's getting really wet.
Now this is a serious impressive view. And we're getting wet wet here. This is that song, Wet Wet Wet.
We're getting wet.
We're getting soaking wet. I've got to take a picture of the guys. And they're all getting wet. And right over that way, there is Devil's Pool. Inspiration now, my turn.
Oh, wow! That's a beautiful.
tomorrow's adventure. Up there, we are going to go in a helicopter, and then we're going to descend into the gorge right way through. I don't know how far for, but whatever it is, it won't be that end of the other end.
I've been told from the crowd that he is very, very single as well. So guys, a certain surprise is coming to the ref.
Henry!
Henry!
The refugees.
Hate us. Refugees of trust.
Hey, please me. It's going to be a breakfast at the end of the
I'm check this out. Look, we're on the way to Boma dinner, and the vehicle's all pulled over because they've got a herd of elephants just pulling up on the road. This don't happen in the UK. Only happens in Africa, obviously, or possibly Asia if you've got Asian elephants, but these are African elephants. And that one looks like a boy over there. So either that way, it's got very big bits for a girl. Cool. So you're going back because the elephant might charge the car?
Yeah.
All right.
And there's more cars.
All right, okay. So are they like the small cars? Oh, because they're easy.
Yeah, it's easy. But the trucks, they don't go for the trucks.
Whoa. Mickey P on another adventure. Impromptu. Yeah, I think also because we're backing up, they feel more confident. Cool, live footage. Mickey P and the boys. There's Charlie, our driver, and a Sarin. Cool. Look, they're taking over the road.
It's a big one, yeah?
This must be the matriarch.
Yeah, it's the one in charge.
Yeah, she's a big girl. She's the boss. Back on it again, let's make it a bit bigger so you can see it, or you get in perspective. Look at this, guys. Look at this. Look, see him there. It's awesome. Look, we're all crossing the road. We've got a back pedal, and Charlie's driving backwards.
Yeah,
because he said they like little cars, and we're in a little car.
They don't like small cars.
Yeah, they're easy to target.
Yeah, big trucks are those.
Oh, this is awesome. This is far out. This just don't happen in England,
just in Zambia.
Possibly other places in Africa. But it certainly happens a lot in Zambia, especially in Livingstone. So if you're going to come to Zambia, come to Livingstone, because you'll see some miraculous things.
There's a baby there.
Oh,
you're
becoming an elephant whisperer. Cool.
It's kind of tough just going through there.
Yeah, it's like a Russian roulette. Yeah, they're all going there. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, that's a bad tune, but look, all the elephants are protecting the little baby one. That's why they're all gathered around. Yeah, I wanted to hear a noise, but there was no big noise. Cool. That is so awesome. Check it out, man. That is so awesome. Look at that lot.
Let's shrink it down a bit
so we get them all in perspective. I got some food. Look at that. Cool. Must be a good 30, 40 there, mustn't it?
Yeah, 30, 40, yeah.
Yeah, wow.
It's a big family.
Yeah. Yep.
Okay. You're enjoying a lot, yeah?
Yeah.
No disturbance from anyone.
Not yet. No, everything's good.
You make your own decision. His name is called Bonfest.
Bonfest.
Yeah.
Okay. 9 years old boy.
He's about 39 years old.
Oh, 39. Oh, I see.
On average, they can live to about 70.
Yeah.
80 years.
Okay.
So he's the eldest, and also the big male that we have. We've got two males.
Yep.
The man's name is Brighton. Brighton? Yes, boss. With your camera, make me go back 25 years when I was young and beautiful. Because now, if you don't get it right, I'll be left with just being beautiful.
Thank you.
Michael Palmer meets
Michael Peary.
Michael gives a P as well. Look, check out, look, Michael and Mickey P.
Yeah.
So Mickey P meets Mickey P.
That's awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah.
It's evening's adventure to watch the sunset on the Victoria Falls River Safari. So we've been jet propelled to 10 seater. Last year it was in the African Queen. It was a booze cruise, really. But you can't get up close and personal with the crocodiles or the hippos or the elephants crossing the river. And out there, right out there, the elephants are already playing. Let's get on board the boat and let's have a look. So we cross the sea and we're off. Check it out. The elephant's across the river, he's on his back.
Okay, that's our first bonus for the trip.
Swimming elephants?
Yes.
Yes.
Wow.
Yeah, we do spot elephants a lot on the island, on the mainland, but it's rare to find them swimming.
Are you sure that's all they're doing? Because it looks like a boy's on
yes,
top of the girl.
Yes, waist shallow they can walk, but yeah, waist deep they swim.
Okay. So are they walking or swimming at the moment?
Yes. Walking. They're walking.
Now. Okay. Awesome.
So this looks like a bachelor's head.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because these are all males.
They're all males. How can you tell?
You can tell from their foreheads.
It's bigger.
Yes, they're with the males. Their forehead is kind of triangular.
Okay.
Yeah, unless the females would be roundish.
Yeah.
Get it?
I think he's getting a bit amorous. The problem is they're both boys. Scroll around to the left. They've crossed from Zimbabwe to Zambia. And unlike us, they don't need a visa. Yeah, they got excited that the fifth leg is hanging out. So, boys. Yeah, I keep it on video. It's falling, okay. Okay, it's four on a stick.
With their nest, they dig it up almost a meter.
A meter inside there, okay.
Yeah,
that's pretty cool. Anyhow, Michael in front of me, he asked me and everyone on board the boat, alcoholic options. Gin was the only option. So being cheeky, I said, he asked me, what do you want? I said, rum. So I turned the impossible into my impossible. He went over to the other boat, that boat down there. Come side by side and they pass over by Captain Morgan's. So I'm drinking rum and coke. Awesome. She's on her nest apparently. Somewhere up there, she's right close by. Tracks on the sand. Maribou? Juvenile? Pay the extra $35 and you get a speedboat experience. Board engine. That's what you get over there. So you zip it across the water. Taking off hippos.
Ticks.
Do you think I could take a few of those birds home? Get rid of spiders in my house.
You see, they have babies there. So with the
hippos?
With the hippos, they're not good swimmers.
So
when you just
walking.
Put them there, they're just like touching the bottom.
Okay.
The shallow way they are.
So it's 1 meter, yeah?
Yes, they're standing at the bottom there.
Okay. Oh, wow, look at that lot.
Yeah. So a group of hippos is known as a raft, a pod, or a school of hippos.
Okay. Is that
so in a raft like this, there's just controlled by one dominant bull. The rest will be females and a couple of young ones.
Okay.
2.5 tons.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
That's about the same as me at Christmas.
A lot.
Okay, yeah.
The wrong way. You see his tip?
Yeah. Whoa, great shot. Brilliant shot.
That's a good shot.
We're going to the island to have some food.
So it's only when I come back that we
can come on. Michael has assured all of us that we can get caviar, steak, smoked salmon and champagne. That's right, isn't it? Don't commit yourself. Just say no. Yeah, it's easy. Back on the boat for the sunset. Had a really good chat with the guys and the girls. UK's.